Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. My name is King Drone, and I am back, and I want to say congratulations to the Denver Broncos for winning the Super Bowl.
Right.
Of course, Peyton Manning had to be a little crybaby, and of course he's going to end his career with the Super Bowl. Kind of ironic a little bit, but whatever. I am being accompanied by my fiance,
Queen Drone.
And today we are bringing you all of the more excitement of the Super Bowl trailers. We are going to do them all in one video and whatnot. I will make sure that in the description, I will post each link to each trailer down below. So if you guys want to go see it and whatnot, you guys are more than welcome to as well. And I am going to be doing this in order. So we are going to start out with Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 2 Out of the Shadows first. So here we go.
What are the most important traits of the ninja?
Speed, stealth, and precision.
Hey, buddy!
That doesn't seem so tough.
Watching it. I'll end up watching it for sure. I won't go and see it in a movie theater, most likely. I'll wait till it comes out to DVD and whatnot, and Blu-ray, but, or on Netflix, whatever, but, hey, whatever.
It looks okay.
It looks entertaining, at least. It might not be a good movie, but at least it might be entertaining.
Right.
That was the redeeming quality of the first one. Even though the first one wasn't really all that good, at least it was entertaining, and it did have some good dramatic parts in it as well.
Yeah.
But it just looks okay. So now we're going to get into The Jungle Book, which is a movie I am actually really excited for since the first trailer.
Never seen The Jungle Book.
I've been trying to get you to watch them, but she don't like animated films. Alright, so this is The Jungle Book.
If you can't learn to run with the pack, one of these days you'll be someone's dinner.
I can't help but notice there's this strange odor today.
It's pretty.
Man, he is forbidden!
This looks intense.
Protect you now.
Hey! I love the director.
Sweet little girl. What are you doing so deep in the jungle?
You are a man cub who wants to live in a jungle.
How do you know that?
Kid, I got ears. My ears got ears.
Only I can protect you.
That's a song about the good life.
Oh, yeah!
You will stop at nothing to be as this boy.
If anything happens to that kid, I'll never forgive myself.
Bears don't hibernate in a jungle.
Not full hibernation, but I nap a lot.
Not full hibernation, but I nap a lot.
That was really good.
That actually does look pretty good.
That was really good. I really liked that one. I liked how throughout the entire Throughout the entire trailer, they were doing little nods to Bare Necessities song.
Yes, I heard
that.
That
was awesome. I really like that. That was really cool. Alright, so now this is Independence Day Resurgence, Super Bowl TV spot. So here we go.
Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave?
They're coming back.
Well,
that escalated. That has to be Will Smith's son. That's going to be a good summer blockbuster.
Oh, yeah. Well,
that's going to be a great summer blockbuster. Oh, yeah. Actually looks cool. I think that that black guy might actually be Will Smith's son grown up.
Maybe.
And whatnot.
I thought he looked a little bit familiar.
Yeah, that looks cool. That's going to be a good summer blockbuster. That's a movie that I would go see in theaters just because it's big. It looked like good CGI. Actually looked like they put some good money into making the CGI look nice. Which is nice. Alright, so now we're on X-Men Apocalypse. I am a huge X-Men fan. I'm getting ready. I really hope that they put Deadpool in the X-Men universe. I'm so ready to go see Deadpool. So excited. But here is X-Men Apocalypse.
Bombs aching like storms all the way from.
Apocalypse needs to destroy this world.
Let's go to war.
Everything they've built will fall.
Damn.
Everything they've built will fall. And from the ashes of their world, we'll build a better one.
That was crazy how he was holding Mystique by her neck. You need to watch the X-Men movie. She's never seen
the first one.
Do you even remember it?
Kind of.
Exactly. You haven't watched 2. You don't need to watch Last Stand. You haven't watched First Class. You haven't watched Days of Future Past. You need to watch them.
Maybe one day.
Damn. But that was crazy how he was holding Mystique's neck like that. Looks epic. And I don't say that word very often.
Epicness.
That looked cool. And now, for my most anticipated film of the year, at least for me, I don't know about you, you haven't really...
I've never watched Captain America.
Yeah. But, Captain America Civil War. I'm so excited for this film. Here we go.
United we stand.
Falcon, Ant-Man! Hey! There's Ant-Man! Right? I'm pretty sure that's Ant-Man.
Maybe.
Hawkeye, Scarlet Witch, Winter Soldier, or Bucky. Alright. At least they got Scarlet Witch, right? She's something. And then you got... Why is she over there? Why isn't she with Clint? Why isn't she with Hawkeye? Oh, shit. But they got Vision. Oh, my God. And then Black Panther. I can't wait to see Black Panther. But where's Spider-Man? Spider-Man wasn't even shown.
Okay, didn't
Spider-Man is in the movie. Oh, shit. So they showed the teams. They still have not shown Spider-Man. Everybody's been waiting for freaking Spider-Man to figure out where he's going.
Spider-Man.
We saw Ant-Man, though, so that was cool. Ant-Man's with Captain America. Teams are divided and everything. I just really hope it doesn't follow the comic. I don't want Captain America to die. I like Chris Evans as Captain America. He was legit born to play that role. Just like Ryan Reynolds was born to play Deadpool. Just like, guy who plays Wolverine.
Hugh Jackman.
Hugh Jackman was born to play Wolverine. I mean, that's just how it goes. Great TV spots.
Too short.
Yeah, but they're TV spots. Yeah, they're not actual trailers. Out of all those that I watched, honestly, Jungle Book got me the best. It was the longest and everything, but I don't know, the way that the music went, all the you get to hear a lot of the animals talking and hearing the voice acting and all that stuff, and then getting a more idea of the story of what's going on. I think Jungle Book had the best one out of all of them so far. So that was pretty cool. All of these were really, really good. I really liked all of them, actually.
Yeah, I liked all of them.
Even the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles one. It was pretty good. So like I said, I will post links to each one. I don't know why.
Close it out.
This will get uploaded anyways later. And it'll be in my history. I will have links to each one down in the description. So if you want to check them out, you can like them, blah, 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 all that shit and whatnot. Anything? Don't forget to like, share, please comment down below. Let us know what you guys think. Let us know what's your favorite one out of the ones that we watch. Which one do you guys like the most? The one that's making you guys most anticipated for and most excited for. Thank you all very much for watching. Please like, share, comment, and
subscribe.
Thank you all.